was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my own life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Spring Valley.
Today is Thursday, May 19th, 2022. Please stand for the pledges.
Pledge to the American flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for the pledge to the Texas flag.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for the Spring Valley pledge. Please stand in Panther pride. Today I will do more than I have to do. I will treat others the way I want to be treated. I pledge to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest.
Now join us for a moment of silence.
Our lunches for today are choice one, grilled 3 cheese sandwiches. Choice two, chicken nuggets. Not having birthdays today?
Nope, no birthdays today.
Now over to Miss Edwards for a few announcements.
Good morning, Spring Valley. I'm so happy to be here with you today. I just want to give a round of applause to all of our third, fourth, and fifth grade students who are finished with STAR. So let's give them a round of applause. And we are so proud of you. Today, third, fourth, and fifth graders also have a presentation early this morning. We're going to be in the cafeteria hearing from someone about some tech safety that's going to help you this summer, and it's going to give your parents some resources to make sure that you are safe on all your technical or electronic devices this summer. So I just want to remind you to be a very good audience. Please sit so the people can see in front of you. Listen when the person is talking and ask appropriate questions. And I'll also send a note home to your parents to let them know of some of the resources that she talks about. And we also have early release on Friday. Make sure your parents know that you get out of school on Friday at 11:45. And we hope that you have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you tomorrow.
That's all we have for today.
Make a great day, Spring Valley.